Glory to God. Glory. Jesus is Lord. Jesus is Lord. Jesus is Lord. Jesus is Lord. Declare Jesus Christ is Lord of my life, both my spirit, my soul, and my body. Jesus Christ is Lord over my whole being. Jesus Christ is Savior, the Savior of my life. I'm born again. I'm born again. I am born again of His word of truth, of His word of truth, baptized by the Holy Ghost. I am empowered to never be defeated. I am empowered for victories. Victories, victories, for victories, for victories, in the name of Jesus. I have victory in every place, in Jesus' name. Amen. Glory be to the name of God. Welcome to the continuity of the wonders that God is doing in our midst on Wednesdays. I live in the wonders of the Lord. Do you? Ask your neighbor, do you live in the wonders? Well, if you didn't, we will usher you tonight. You shall live in the wonders of God.
Ce soir, à partir de ce soir, vous allez commencer à vivre dans les merveilles du Seigneur.
You may have your seat in God's presence. Thank you.
Vous pouvez vous rasseoir dans la présence de Dieu. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
I salute all online viewers.
Je salue tous ceux qui sont en train de nous suivre en ligne.
The Lord is not a man that he should lie.
Le Seigneur n'est pas un homme pour mentir.
And not a man that he should repent.
Et non pas un fils de l'homme pour se repentir.
What he says is what he shall do.
Ce qu'il dit, c'est ce qu'il fera.
God is the omnipotent.
Dieu est le Dieu qui est omnipotent.
The strong and mighty God.
Le Dieu tout puissant.
He said in the book of Jeremiah, is there anything hard, too hard?
Livre de Jérémie, a-t-il quelque chose qui soit difficile?
I like it because it didn't say just say hard, too
la
hard.
Dit simplement difficile, c'est très, très difficile pour mon défaite.
For God to do. Thank you, guys.
Pour Dieu de faire.
Thank you. Absolutely, there is nothing too hard for our God to do.
Il n'y a rien de difficile pour notre Dieu de faire.
I am not just expecting, but I know.
Je ne suis pas simplement dans l'expectation, mais je sais.
That those who will not just listen, but
que ceux qui ne vont pas simplement écouter,
in the word of God,
mais que ceux qui vont se plonger dans la parole de Dieu,
they will have tremendous results.
Ils vont avoir des résultats qui sont
before the end of this year.
Avant la fin de cette année.
Tremendous result.
Des résultats hors normes.
God is thirsty to see people who are serious.
Dieu est tellement assoiffé de voir des gens qui sont sérieux.
God is seriously looking for people who are serious.
Dieu est sérieux et d'une manière sérieuse en train de regarder aux gens qui sont
the
sérieux.
The Bible says the eyes of the Lord turned.
La Bible nous dit qu'il est
to and fro to search for who is waiting on him.
Sur qui le pour chercher celui qui s'attend en lui.
God is in desire to see the righteous and the serious people.
Voir les justes ainsi que les gens qui sont sérieux.
Not people who are trying, but people who are doing.
Les gens qui essaient, mais les gens qui les font.
And based on the time and the hours that we are living now.
Par rapport au temps et aux heures dans lesquelles on est en train de vivre maintenant.
where the coming of our Lord Jesus is getting closer and closer.
Là où le retour de notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ se rapproche de plus en plus.
And the closer we are getting,
et le plus nous nous rapprochons,
the greater is the tension.
Le plus grand est la tension.
There is always tension when you are getting closer to a party.
Il y a toujours une tension chaque fois que vous rapprochez d'un mariage qui vous appartient. Comme
6 months time, you are relaxed.
6 mois avant votre mariage, vous êtes
relaxé.
3 months
you begin to feel the tension.
À 3 mois, vous commencez déjà à sentir la
tension. 2 months you begin to palpite.
À 2 mois, vous commencez à palpiter.
1 month your head is no longer with you.
À un mois, la tête n'est plus avec vous.
The closer Jesus is getting,
plus la
greater the tension.
Se rapproche, plus la tension.
And the greater the wonders.
Et plus aussi les merveilles.
So we expected in this end time to
alors,
see more wonders.
Que dans ces temps de la fin que nous puissions voir
also more great tensions,
aussi là, beaucoup plus de tensions,
to prove to us that there is a great ceremony that is coming ahead of us.
Il y a une grande cérémonie qui se prépare,
and the ceremony is closer,
et la cérémonie se rapproche.
And it is you and I that we are meant to be adorned,
qui nous sommes censés
because
être ornés, parce que lui,
he has been adorned.
Il a déjà été orné.
But us,
mais nous,
we are on the way to be adorned,
nous sommes sur notre parcours pour être ornés,
as the bride,
comme
of the greater one.
Comme l'épouse.
So your input,
alors votre,
your seriousness,
votre sérieuxité,
is demanded.
Est demandé.
Say I will answer yes.
Dis avec moi, je vais répondre.
Say I will answer yes.
Dis je vais répondre.
Ready and empowered.
Prêt et équipé.
Ready and empowered.
Prêt et équipé.
In the name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de Jésus-Christ.
Thank you, Jesus.
Merci, Jésus-Christ.
Thank you, Jesus.
Merci, Jésus-Christ.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Merci, Saint-Esprit de Dieu.
We are still dealing on the matters of faith.
Nous continuons à regarder, à apprendre concernant la foi.
And faith,
et la foi,
is a central key to our divine call.
C'est la clé centrale pour notre appel divin.
As a Christians,
en tant que des chrétiens.
The Bible says, if the Son of God,
la Bible dit que si le Fils de Dieu,
when the Son of God shall come,
quand le Fils de Dieu viendra,
will he still see faith?
Va-t-il voir
in the world?
La foi.
So the
dans
things
le monde,
that God is looking forward,
alors la chose que l'Éternel cherche,
in a man,
dans
in a believer,
dans un croyant,
in his creations,
dans sa création,
it is faith.
C'est la foi.
And faith is so desirable,
est tellement désirable,
in the eyes of the Creator,
aux yeux du Créateur,
whereby he is expecting everybody,
là où il est en train d'espérer que tout le monde,
in his day of coming,
dans son, à son jour
to
de retour,
carry a measure of faith,
que tout le monde puisse avoir
a dimension of faith,
une mesure,
a level of faith,
de la foi,
a measure of faith, a dimension of faith, a quality of faith, a quantity of faith,
une quantité de la foi,
so that he may face the Creator,
pour qu'il puisse,
and the Creator to measure him, not based on his height,
ne puisse pas le mesurer,
not based on his capacity of the muscles,
capacité musculaire,
but to measure him based on the quality of your faith.
Mais le mesurer par rapport à la qualité de sa foi.
So faith is demanded to every believer.
Alors la foi est demandée et requise dans
to manifest
chaque chrétien
in this season. Amen.
Que chaque chrétien puisse le manifester dans
but there
season
is something greater than faith.
Mais il y a quelque chose de plus grand que la foi.
There is something more beautiful than faith.
Il y a quelque chose de plus joli, de plus
there is something more stronger than faith.
Il y a quelque chose de plus fort que la foi.
There is something more appreciative,
il y a
more than faith.
Quelque chose de plus apprécié que la foi.
And it is one.
Et c'est une chose.
You did.
Vos travail, vos œuvres.
Your deeds.
Vos œuvres.
The Bible says any faith without action is a dead faith.
Que toute foi sans action, sans action.
So something greater than faith is the works of your faith.
Alors la chose la plus grande que ta foi, ce sont les actions.
The works of your faith.
Les actions de ta foi ou les
actions. The Bible says we shall not be recompensed.
La Bible dit que nous ne serons point
récompensés. Or we shall not only be justified by our faith.
On ne sera simplement pas justifié par notre foi.
But we shall be justified by the works of our faith.
Nous serons justifiés par les œuvres de notre foi.
The works of our faith.
Les actes de notre foi.
Works of our faith.
Les actes de notre
the
foi.
The works of our faith. Be you a minister, be you a prophet, an apostle.
Que tu sois un prophète, que tu sois un apôtre.
Any title you carry,
peu importe le titre
the works of your faith is what shall qualify you. to the access of your adornment on the last day.
Dans l'accès de ta place de
the Bible says every works of every man shall go through fire.
Que le travail de chaque homme passera par
and then when it passed through the fire,
et quand cela passera par le feu,
then men shall receive recompense from the Lord.
Alors les hommes vont recevoir la récompense venant.
So there is no recompense unless your works,
alors,
not your faith. Your works.
Sauf si tes œuvres n'ont pas
your works goes through the fire.
Sauf si tes œuvres passent par la par le
and maturity
et la maturité
of your faith
de votre foi
comes by the exercise
vient par l'exercice
of the works of faith.
De la foi.
So the more I exercise works,
alors plus j'exerce
that the faith in God demands from me,
que la foi au-dedans de moi,
the more mature my faith grows.
Je deviens mature, plus okay? Ma foi devient
the
mature.
More I do the works of faith,
plus je fais les actes
the more my faith grows and becomes mature.
Plus ma foi grandit et
less
mature.
I work. Is an attack to my growth of my faith.
C'est l'attaque à la croissance.
But the more I work the faith,
et plus je travaille cette foi,
the more my faith grows.
Plus
the more I gain more wings.
Plus je
the more I fly
plus
higher.
Plus je monte encore.
The Bible talks about something amazing.
La Bible nous parle de
that David said, "Blessed be the Lord,
béni soit le Seigneur,
who teaches me,
qui m'enseigne,
wisdom,
la sagesse,
and that makes me wiser than my enemies."
Et qui fait en sorte que je puisse être sage que mes ennemis.
So, ability to work the works of faith.
Alors l'habilité de travailler les
causes you to enter a dimension where you become more smarter,
que tu puisses être
more strong,
alors tu deviens plus fort,
more empowered,
plus intelligent, plus
more than your enemies.
Que tes ennemis.
By the works of your faith.
Par les œuvres de ta foi.
The works of your faith.
Les œuvres de ta foi.
The works of my faith.
Les œuvres de ma foi.
Gives me access.
Me donne accès.
To be wiser than my enemy.
Devenir plus sage.
Smarter than my enemy.
Plus intelligent.
There is even another scripture that says.
Il y a même une autre écriture.
It makes me wiser than my teacher.
Qui me rend même plus sage que mes enseignants.
Wiser than my instructor.
Plus sage que mes instructeurs.
So your faith.
Alors
can grow in a way whereby you become more smarter,
manière, là, vous devenez même plus
intelligent, more wiser,
plus sage,
more greater,
plus grand,
more smart,
plus
than even the people
intelligent même
that teaches you.
Que les gens qui t'enseignent.
Have you ever seen a child in a classroom that is better even than his professor? There is that. They can even teach the professor, you made a mistake in this place or that place.
Professeur, vous avez
are you listening to me very well?
Est-ce que vous m'écoutez convenablement?
You made a mistake.
Vous avez commis une erreur ici.
And the student can say, "Hey, teacher, I think
dire,
this is the place it should be like this."
Professeur, je crois que ça doit être ici.
So that means the student has become more smarter than the teacher.
Plus intelligent que même
why? Because he dedicated himself to the works that God has mandated
Dieu a mandaté
to that person to grow and to mature in that place. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's read it in the book of James.
Nous allons lire cela dans le
quickly.
Livre de Jacques.
The book of James.
Le livre de Jacques.
Chapter 2.
Jacques chapitre 2.
Let's read from verse 12.
Nous allons lire à partir du verset 12.
The Bible says, speak and act as those who are going to be judged.
The Bible says, speak and act as those who are going to be judged by the law that gives what?
Freedom.
That gives what?
Freedom.
Mm-hmm.
Because judgment without mercy will be shown to anyone who has not been merciful.
Yes.
Mercy triumphs over judgment.
Mm-hmm.
What good is it, my brothers and sisters, if someone claims to have faith but has no deeds?
Now you see that? If someone claims to have faith but has no deeds, has no works. If I have enough time, we are going to break down to see what the works of faith.
Okay?
The works of
faith.
If someone claims to have faith but has no deeds, can such faith save them? Can such faith save? So that means you can claim you have faith, but if you have no deeds, you can't be saved. That's a full stop.
Tu n'as pas un œuvre, les œuvres, tu seras pas sauvé.
That's a full stop.
Ça, c'est un point.
I have faith in God. I like those people who say, my name is Johnny.
Moi, je
m'appelle I'm born
Jean,
again. And Jesus Christ is my Lord and Savior.
Jésus-Christ est mon
glory
Seigneur,
to God.
Gloire à Dieu.
Well, your proclamation, if it's limited just by proclamation without works,
simplement la proclamation,
you're on your own.
Sans les œuvres, tu es tout seul.
You're on your own.
Tu es tout seul.
Because your proclamation
Parce
has to carry the deeds of what you are declaring.
De ce que tu
so if I say that I'm prayerful,
si je dis que je prie,
my prayer has to align with my proclamations.
Avec ma proclamation.
It has to align with my character.
Avec mon caractère.
It has to align with
C'est
my daily life.
Avec ma vie quotidienne.
That is a mature person.
C'est ça.
And that is a person on his way to encounter the master.
Sur le point et sur le chemin
so I can't tell you that's how faith.
Alors je peux pas te dire que je
and me
foi.
Tomorrow I'm crying to you.
Et demain, je suis en train de pleurer vers toi.
I'm helping you again. Please help me because I don't know if this God is still with me. I don't know if this God really hears my prayer. And yet yesterday I am the one that was telling you have faith because God hears you. And then when I stand tomorrow to contradict my saying, so that's when my saying was good. My character is the opposite of what I say. So therefore, my faith is not correct with God.
Es-tu le contraire de ce que je suis en train de dire?
So I am demanded
Alors,
to align with my proclamations,
de m'aligner avec ma proclamation,
my declarations,
avec ma déclaration,
my statements
avec,
has to be my daily life
ma
and my character.
Doit être ma
Lift your hand, say in the name of Jesus. My proclamations,
ma proclamation,
my declarations
ma déclaration
shall align
va s'aligner
with my character.
Avec mon caractère,
and my character,
et mon caractère
shall align
ça va s'aligner
with my proclamations.
Avec ma proclamation.
In Jesus' name.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
The Bible says if someone claims to have faith, but has no deeds, can such faith save them? Verse 15.
Verset 15.
Suppose a brother or a sister is without clothes and daily food. If one of you says to them, go in peace, keep warm and well fed, so you can see already charity is connected to faith.
Alors,
the works of faith.
La charité est connectée aux œuvres.
If you're not a generous person,
vous
you are not
personne,
connected to the works of faith.
Vous n'êtes pas connecté aux œuvres de la foi.
When I'm a generous person, that's
Quand
what the Bible talks
personne,
about the gift of generosity.
C'est pour cela que la Bible nous parle
in the book of Corinthians, in the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 9,
dans les livres de
the Bible talks about the generous work.
La Bible parle du
that's
œuvre
on top
généreuse.
Of your knowledge, add unto this. The gift of generosity.
Ceci,
so what Paul was telling them,
Alors, ce
that
Paul
by you adding this gift of generosity,
si vous
you are doing yourself good
vous êtes en train
because
de
your faith
justice,
shall align with your deeds that you are proclaiming every day.
Les œuvres que tu es en train de proclamer chaque jour.
So when I'm a person who does
Alors,
charity,
une personne
when I'm a person
charité,
who is concerned about the deeds and the doings of the people,
aux œuvres des gens,
when I'm a person that is concerned about how does family goes, how is the person lacking? How is the person doing in the house? How is that marriage? How is my brother? How is my sister? And when I'm doing all that is needed for me to bring the righteousness of God in that place, what I'm doing, I'm simply working my faith in maturity. I am proving that I belong to a particular kingdom, and that kingdom brings righteousness not by words only, but by action. Through
words,
through love. I don't want to see anyone crying in my eyes. And yet God has enabled me to be mature and strong in good deeds. So therefore I will be a good Samaritan. I will stand in the place to help and not to destroy. I will stand in the place to build and not to crush. I will stand as an agent of God to make sure that people go forward and not backward. By then I'm confirming my works of righteousness, that my faith is aligning with my character. Are we together? Unlike someone can stand in a place, an enemy of anything good, when someone desires to do something, he stands at the back of someone to control or to bring any form of malicious things so that the person can crash. There is such a happiness in the heart of that person when that person cries, weeps or pain. And that person with the title of Christian is satisfied when he can see his sister, his brother in pain. For her or for him, he's happy.
Pour lui ou pour elle, il est content.
And such a person can come in church, pray, intercede, and fast,
intercede,
and then he
say,
I love Jesus.
Dire,
I have faith. Yes, you might have faith because you know Jesus.
Parce que tu
you heard about
him,
but it doesn't dwell inside of you.
Mais il ne réside pas au-dedans de toi.
It doesn't dwell in
you. Il ne réside pas au-dedans.
The Bible says, let the word of God dwell in you richly.
La parole de l'Éternel puisse
richly. So that means the word of God is a plantation that is planted inside of you. And let it dwell richly.
Et laisse qu'il puisse résider au-dedans.
And let it manifest by the character, the attitudes.
Se manifester par les caractères, par la.
Your reactions.
Par votre réaction.
What you see, what you speak.
Vous voyez, par ce que vous dites.
How you receive and how you respond to the event of life.
Vous recevez les choses et de la manière de vous.
Shows your maturity or your immaturity.
Du monde, cela démontre votre maturité. Votre
when everyone is expecting you to speak negative,
que vous
but you withhold yourself
et que tu te retiens,
and you say, I will not declare anger, I will not speak anger,
colère,
I will not declare wickedness,
colère,
but I'm holding myself.
Mais je me retiens.
That's what the Bible talks about. Without faith,
it's
impossible for you to satisfy God.
Il est impossible pour vous de satisfaire.
And before you to speak,
et avant que vous ne
turn
parler,
your tongue 7 times,
faites de tourner votre langue,
because through your words, you shall be justified.
Parole, vous serez régi.
Through your word, you shall be condemned.
Condamné.
And I'm going to show you the evil works that's happened in the church.
Montrer les œuvres
or among individuals.
Maléfiques qui prennent place
and the good ones
des individus,
that's happened among us as well
et les bons
in the church as brethren.
Prend place entre nous en tant que
that we need to amplify it
que nous avons besoin d'amplifier
and to cause it to grow again
et
higher
de faire en sorte que cela
to the glory
grandir
of God.
Encore plus à la gloire du Seigneur.
I have one cry in my heart.
J'ai juste un cri dans mon cœur.
That I'm asking Jesus.
Que je demande à Jésus-Christ.
Don't come to see the world in this way.
Ne reviens pas pour voir le monde.
We are meeting Wednesdays, we are meeting Tuesdays, we are meeting Thursdays, we are meeting Saturdays, Sundays. But few people are making progress with the word of God. Few people are catalamandoing the word of God. Few people. Few people are giving themselves to the word that is given to them weekly. But most people are giving themselves to some heresy, distractions,
vanity.
And then when they stand in the place,
et quand ils s'y tiennent dans la place
or prayer,
de la prière,
they're expecting so much from God.
Ils espèrent beaucoup, beaucoup venant.
And yet they have so much little faith.
Ils ont peu, peu de foi.
And yet they're expecting so much from
God. Ils espèrent beaucoup du Seigneur.
And then because of them not getting what they're expecting,
ils ne peuvent pas acquérir
it's causing
ce qu'ils
them
espérer.
To
cela fait en sorte que
lower themselves,
qu'ils puissent
lower themselves.
Se minimiser,
depress themselves,
puis se tomber dans la dépression,
until
après,
no more,
se déprimer,
until they enter the place of room locked, saying God has left me.
Dire que le Seigneur m'a délaissé, le Seigneur m'a
my
laissé.
Prayer is no longer well. I'm
ma
not
prière,
growing.
N'est pas convenable. Je suis pas en train de
you are not growing because you
tu
put a stop to your
parce que tu as placé
not God,
un point
not angels,
à ta croissance,
not even
non pas
Satan,
Dieu, non pas même
but
Satan,
yourself.
Non pas même les anges,
you are responsible of your
tu es responsable de ta croissance.
You are responsible of your higher
step.
No man is responsible. No prophet is responsible. It is yourself responsible of your growth spiritually.
Tu es responsable de ta croissance spirituelle.
Hey, what's important to come Wednesday and you don't make progress in the faith?
Si tu n'as pas de progrès dans ta foi.
When you look for money, money is not coming. Put a stop. Look for something else.
Quand tu cherches l'argent, que l'argent ne vient pas, mets un point et cherche quelque chose.
When you're looking for job, a job is not coming. Put a stop. Look for something else. So that means God is answering you what you are looking for. It's actually vanity. Look for me and you shall get the rest. It's simple. When you are going for prayer and fasting, looking for marriage all the time, crying for wedding, and it doesn't come, shut it. Throw it out. Let God step in time according to your time that you demand of God.
Dans la place, en accord avec le temps que tu as demandé.
Raise your hand, say in the name of Jesus.
Et votre main, dites dans le nom
any
de
wrong
Jesus.
Invitations
invitation
to my focus,
à mon focus,
I decree and declare,
je déclare,
let it vanish.
Que cela puisse se
I declare, oh God,
je déclare, oh Dieu,
let my focus,
que mon focus,
my strength,
ma force,
my calling,
mon appel,
be aligned
soit aligné
with my destiny,
avec ma destinée,
in the name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de Jésus-Christ.
Are we together? From today, the works of grace shall be manifest. The works of righteousness shall be manifest. The works that shall cause our faith to grow shall be manifest. In the name of Jesus. Let's read it. Let's go to James.
Continuons dans le livre de Jacques.
And the Bible says, if one who says yes, we write this. In the same way, faith by itself, you see that? Faith by itself, if it is not accompanied by action, is dead. If it is not supported
si cela n'est pas accompagné,
with action, that faith is dead.
Lèvres, cette foi est morte.
Glory to God. Glory to God.
Amen.
18.
Les versets 18.
But someone will say, you have faith, I have deeds. Show me your faith without deeds, and I'll show you my faith. I like it the way he put it personally. My faith, not everyone.
Dit,
my faith,
moi,
with what? With
foi.
My deeds.
Avec quoi? Avec mes œuvres.
Okay, let me jump.
Laisse-moi sauter un tout petit peu.
Because I was going to show something about it. Let me just show you.
Laisse-moi vous montrer simplement.
What are the deeds? The first deed that shows us that you are a man, that you have entered in faith. Let's go quickly in the book of Acts.
Dans le livre des Actes.
Number one, the Bible says,
premièrement,
when Jesus rose from the dead,
et quand Jésus-Christ
he came and appeared to them. And the Bible says, the apostles were meeting.
Que les apôtres s'est rencontrés.
Daily, locked up in the room.
Il s'est enfermé dans la chambre.
Scared.
Ils avaient peur.
Because the news went everywhere.
Parce que la nouvelle était
that Jesus Christ was stolen.
Que Jésus-Christ était.
And yet Jesus Christ rose from the dead.
Et pourtant Jésus-Christ.
The Bible said the angel came.
La Bible dit que l'ange.
Mighty angels stood.
Les anges forts.
And sat on the stone.
Et s'y sont assis.
And the soldier woke up by the lightning that came by the angels.
Et les soldats.
And as they looked at the angel, this was a mighty angel.
Et quand ils regardaient à cet ange,
as they looked, they all freezed. Because the presence of the angel carried the paralyzing power that paralyzed the flesh of man. That's why when you spend too much time in the presence of Yahweh, and when you stand in the presence of man, if they are carrying any evil that has to do with you, those people will be paralyzed. And when someone spends time in the presence of God, and when you go to an atmosphere and it was saturated by demons, the moment you enter there, you freeze the atmosphere by the presence of the God you carry. So everything is not determined by your outside, it's determined by your inside. There are some people when they enter some action, the action actually become more problematic. But when some people they enter some place, even the things return to be in the peace that they carry.
Dans une place, les choses s'alignent à la paix que ces personnes.
So now they contaminate the issue with the peace or with the problem they carry.
Ou même avec le problème.
You can have a marital problems, and you invite a friend. Friends come, and the friend comes instead of bringing peace, he has brought on fire.
La paix,
you can have a workplace and the boss is against you and you brought maybe a colleague, come and talk to my boss and my boss maybe will calm down and that colleague, the one time he came and brought Daphne to the boss and he said, boss, Daphne did this and so and so, and I know me personally, Daphne did not do that. The moment you are stepping out of that meeting, you are more in trouble than before. Do you know what you did? You carry someone with the fire of trouble than the peace, because the Bible said the peace I give unto you is not as the peace that the one shall give unto you. So that means there are some people that can carry the trouble, or some people that can distribute peace in your situation. I decree and declare, the same way you came today, there shall be a peace. The peace that comes from the Almighty God, that I pick from the presence of God, that I labor to prayer, there shall be a distribution of peace. There shall be a distribution of peace. There shall be a distribution of peace. In the name of
Jesus Christ.
I come,
je viens,
and I enter,
et j'entre.
Suddenly,
soudainement,
even the person who is obsessed by demons,
même la personne qui était possédée par les démons,
they see who can cast them out and who can accommodate them.
Ils peuvent les accommoder ou qui peuvent les chasser.
There are some issues.
Il y a certains problèmes.
From afar,
de loin,
it can misbehave. But the moment that issue enters in the ear of someone who knows how to deal with it, the issue begins to shake.
qui connaît comment faire face à cela.
Someone can be in the coma and they bring 10 people praying for that person. The person is not responding. But until just someone say, no, let me think about somebody. Let me just pick my phone call and text somebody. Demons, they are smart, they can see who you are contacting. Because who you contact determines the quality of your faith.
Parce que qui vous contactez détermine la qualité de votre foi.
That's what the Bible says. When people will contact Jesus in the book of Matthew, the Bible says the demons will respond to the person that they contacted to, not themselves.
Vont répondre à la personne.
So when you're in trouble,
alors quand vous êtes dans le trou,
when you're in complications,
quand vous êtes dans les complications,
who you deal with,
la personne
determine the quality of your faith to function with. There are some people that you bring them in your problems.
Il y a certains problèmes que vous, personnes que vous rapportez dans vos problèmes.
They are determining the quality of the faith. Either you are a trouble,
foi,
or either you are a peacemaker, or either you are a troublemaker, or either you are a faith maker.
Ou soit vous êtes un façonneur.
The Bible says, call upon me,
la Bible dit,
and I shall answer you.
Et je vais vous
so there are some that call upon other things, but there are some who call upon God because of the quality of their faith.
Et certaines personnes qui invoquent sur leur aussi d'autres choses.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you stand upon any issue, hear me. God is looking for one thing. Your eyes, the focus of your eyes, the focus of your mind, that will lead the action of your being. And when God can see that your eyes, your mind, your eyes, your mind, which will determine your mouth, and your mouth will lead your body. Once your mind is attached to man, your mouth, your
actions,
everything shall drag you in the place of man. But when your eyes, your mind is settled in God, then expect God to arise and to enter your issues. Hear me. You might be having a problem. No, God, I think maybe this year I was meant to travel. I was meant to be in a certain place. But it seems like things are not going well. It seems like things are not answering on my side. Well, it is okay. There is some paper, there is some documentation. And then somehow somebody came and told you, no, you know what? I know somebody will help you with the visa to
Canada.
And then because you have had so-and-so who told you will help you with the visa for Canada, you went in the place of relaxed mode. You entered the place of relaxed mode. So Patrick, John, or so and so, he has the connection with the embassy.
Dans l'ambassade.
So if I talk to him,
alors, si parle,
he'll go to his phone call,
il va partir dans son
and he'll make some ways for me, and I'll enter that embassy. Seriously, I know I'll have my visa.
Sérieusement, je sais que
well,
mon
it
visa.
Is good, and the man can
bon.
Assure you, the man can really assure you.
L'homme peut
but guess what?
Vous assurer, mais
you'll be disappointed.
Vous serez déçu.
You know what? There are today agents, whereby they give job agents. Today, all over. Agents, agency. If you are looking for a job, just go to the agency and put your CV. You know what? That agency will qualify you, it will give you a job.
Cet agent va vous qualifier, va vous donner un
so there are systems that are set
alors,
within the world that are disrupting men and that are dislocating men from their place to faith in God, but to faith in
la foi en Dieu, dans la place, déplacer leur foi dans les hommes.
These people, they love too much lecture. They are lecturers people. Anytime
à chaque fois,
I get into a place,
que j'entre dans une place
where faith is demanding for me to look unto God,
là où la foi mérite,
but I begin to trust the connection of a man,
confiance aux connexions de l'homme, je commence à chuter.
The agency might be qualified to give me job.
L'agence peut être qualifiée pour me donner un travail.
He might be smart.
He
might direct me what to do, what to get.
Il peut même me dire quoi faire et quoi.
But the moment I shift my focus and I enter in the system of man, I am no longer with God. I am by myself with man.
Je suis moi-même.
And David said, it's better for me to fall in the hand of God than in the hand of man. Because man carry a dimension of disappointments. Listen to me. As much you see me, Prophet Joel, there is a place I will always disappoint you. And many people might not tell you that. But there is a place I will disappoint you. Only God is in a place that He can never disappoint you. But the moment you look out unto man, man become like your God.
Everything, prayer, Prophet Joel. Everything, Prophet Joel. Prophet Joel, Prophet Joel, Prophet Joel. You will sink in the place of a man instead of God.
Dans la place de l'homme et au lieu de Dieu.
God is calling you to move out from trusting men, trusting spiritual fathers, trusting prayer warriors. But enter in a place because he's not going to marry the prayer warrior. He's going to come in to marry you. So, okay, let's say your wedding that you are planning. Let me pass it to your neighbor. Let me get your boyfriend who's going to marry you. Let me give it to you. Let me pray it today. That there shall be an exchange. You see, So that is you throwing all your problem to Prophet Joel so that your day of recompense shall not be your day, but shall be my day.
De la récompense ne sera pas ton jour, mais
in this generation, everyone are throwing things to pastor. I know it is not the preaching people like.
Ce ne sont pas les prédications que les gens aiment.
The prophets, he will see my problem.
Les prophètes,
he will navigate through the village issue. He will see the sorcerer that attacking me. I will sleep. I will not pray because my papa is covering me somehow, some way. Demons will not fly over me. Let me tell you, that day they will attack you.
Laisse-moi vous dire, ces jours-là, ils vont vous attaquer.
And I'm speaking on authority.
Je suis en train de parler sous autorité.
Because cursed is a man who trusts in a man. But blessed is a man who trusts in the Lord. Because the Lord shall come for his rescue. Say in the name of Jesus, I will not trust man, but I will trust in my God. I will trust in the Lord. I will trust in the Lord. That's what the Bible says. Some trust in the chariots.
C'est pour cela que la Bible dit que certains font
confiance. And horses.
Au chariot.
But as we trust in the Lord,
mais nous faisons confiance au Seigneur.
We trust in the Lord.
Nous faisons confiance au Seigneur.
When you come in Maranatha,
quand vous vivez en Maranatha,
when you watch online,
quand tu nous regardes en ligne,
what God is demanding from you is what you need to focus. Where is your trust?
Où est-ce que tu places ta confiance?
And that's why people are jumping from churches to churches, looking for powerful, strong father. There is no strong spiritual father unless you yourself, your faith is strong to connect with someone strong. Someone may say, Prophet Joel, you give testimonies that God changed your life. Isn't it because you met your spiritual father? I'll say, okay, thank God, yes. You are confirming, yes. I connected to the faith of a man who is higher than me. But you now, who did you connect to? And tell me if your life has changed.
Laisse-moi voir si tu as eu un changement.
So if God connected me to a man,
alors, si Dieu m'a connecté avec
and there is expression of my connectivity to the faith that he has trained me
cette foi,
and it's manifesting,
now you, alors toi,
how about you?
Qu'en est-il de
who
toi?
Are you connected to?
Avec qui
and tell me the deeds that is taking place since the day you connected with that man.
Qui sont en train de prendre place
depuis let's put it on the table.
Où tu t'es connecté avec cet homme?
How can you be with a man that God directed you as a spiritual father?
Auquel
this is your turn. This is your Elijah. This is your Moses. How can you be with that person and still be in the same way and the same place? You are a Gehazi. Who the road is not answering through the power. The road is not answering through a manifestation. The man is so anointed. When he touches water, the water changes. But the moment it comes to your hands, it becomes magic.
Ça devient comme de la magie.
God showed me love
Dieu m'a montré et m'a
by taking me closer to a man
en me rapprochant de
who has a strong faith
qui a une foi
so
forte
that I can be strong.
Pour que je puisse devenir
but how can I walk with
mais
this man
est-ce que je peux
and not becoming strong?
Et non pas devenir
then
fort.
Is injustice somewhere,
alors,
not to him,
non pas
but
à lui,
to myself.
Mais à moi-même.
A man will stand in a place,
et les hommes vont
this thing is not working. It doesn't work everywhere you go. Unless you connect to the ability of your faith. God is calling someone to awake.
Awake. Est en train d'appeler à quelqu'un de se réveiller. Réveille-toi.
Awake.
Réveille-toi.
Question yourself.
Pose-toi des questions.
What is wrong?
Qu'y a-t-il de mal?
I can't walk with this man for 2 years and be like this.
Je
it's impossible.
Pas marcher avec ce homme pendant 2 ans.
It's impossible.
C'est impossible.
There is one of my sons.
Il y a un de mes fils.
I prophesied to him.
Je lui avais prophétisé.
This is like 3 years or 4 years ago.
Ça fait 3 ou 4 ans.
And I say, son,
je lui dis,
you are going to enter politics.
Vous allez entrer dans le politique.
And you are going to be in the parliament.
Vous allez entrer dans le parlement.
I say, ah, papa, non, non,
dit, papa, non.
Ah, papa, it was just like easy with me, papa, 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 papa. Watch me here because it might be your testimony.
Regardez-moi parce que ceci peut être même ton témoignage.
Papa, papa, ah, papa, I don't know, I don't know.
I don't know.
I say, even if you don't like it, I'll push you because my eyes can see.
Moi, je vais te pousser.
Listen,
parce que mes
there are some prophecy you prophesy based on the gift.
Il y a certains,
but there are some prophecy you prophesy because you see.
Mais il y a certains prophéties que tu prophétises pas parce que tu vois. Alors, je suis en train de vous dire.
He said, okay. He just said, okay. I said, son, you end up even being a governor.
Je dis même, fils, tu vas même devenir un gouverneur.
To control a place.
Pour contrôler une place.
He said, papa, it will be too early. Là, I said, okay, it is based on your choice. But me, I'm going to push you in politics.
Moi, j'ai réduit, okay. Okay, pas,
one year,
ton choix,
two years, three years,
année,
four
ans,
years.
Trois ans, quatre
new
ans.
Governments, I'm looking for him.
Le nouveau gouvernement,
he's not calling, he's not doing anything. I said, oh, fine.
Quelque chose, j'ai dit, okay, ça va.
One day, I'm driving.
Un jour, je
Mama was there. I said,
Mama. Maman était là.
Explain to me this.
Explique-moi.
Position. I'm hearing a position in my ear. And Mama entered Google and typed the positions. And behold,
et là,
it is a position that God mandated for him to enter.
C'est la position pour laquelle l'Éternel avait mandaté d'entrer.
Now, here it is. He didn't call me.
Il ne m'a pas appelé.
He didn't text me.
Il ne m'a pas
but the day it was confirmed, the angel came to alert me.
L'ange était venu pour m'alerter.
So that means when the prophecy is given, there is an angel that will walk with that person
qui va marcher avec
until that prophecy is fulfilled.
Que cette prophétie soit accomplie.
Based on the connectivity of that man, which I'll touch
à
on
la connectivité de cet homme,
based on the connectivity of respect of that man on the oil that I carry. If he disrespects the oil I carry, even the prophecy can take a postponement.
Même la prophétie
but the more respect is
asked,
are you listening to me? The more respect he has upon the oil, upon the prophet to prophesy, the quicker is the manifestation of the prophetic word.
Lui a prophétisé plus.
1 week later,
la manifestation
6 a.m.,
I see a phone call. J'ai vu un appel.
I'm like, who is this?
Et je me suis dit, qui est?
My son.
Mon fils.
Papa, papa, I'm looking for you.
Papa, je vous cherche.
I said, what is happening?
Il dit, qu'est-ce qui est en train de
il dit, papa, qu'est-ce qui a pris place? What you said
là, dit, papa, ce que vous avez dit
has come to pass.
Et il finit à s'accomplir.
I said, what do you mean?
Il dit, qu'est-ce que vous voulez
papa,
dire? Il a dit, papa,
what you declare, that's what I'm calling
déclaré,
because I'm grateful.
C'est pour cela que je suis en train de vous appeler.
He has a great position now. He's still calling me, papa.
Position
and some people here just one thing.
Mais certaines personnes ici, j'étais une chose.
One thing, you are, I don't know, shoulder is not on top of your head.
Vos épaules montent au-dessus
de votre
tête.
This man is big now in town.
Il est tellement grand.
Papa,
en ville maintenant.
I'm traveling, but I'm
papa,
coming.
Je vais voyager, mais je reviens.
I'm coming.
Je viens.
We have to celebrate. I say, we'll not just celebrate, I'll seal this again.
Je
because
dire,
I'm pushing you again higher.
Je pas simplement
I declare, may God take you higher. May the Lord take you higher.
Que le Seigneur t'apporte dans les hauteurs.
I say, okay. Say, come. I'm waiting for you. So he's coming.
Alors,
and I'm going to meet him.
Et je vais
and we're going to celebrate.
Et on va célébrer.
We're going to celebrate.
On va célébrer.
Why?
Pourquoi?
Because those are the works of my faith.
Parce que ce sont les œuvres de ma foi.
It is seen by the manifestation of the declaration I declare.
Cela est vu par la manifestation de la déclaration que j'ai déclarée et que cela est en train de prendre.
This man,
cet homme,
he has not been here.
Il n'a pas été ici.
Not even for 1 month.
Non, pas même pour un mois.
Not even, I don't think so, even for 6 Sundays.
Je sais même
no.
pas s'il a été ici pendant 6 dimanches.
He comes here hiding.
Il vient ici.
He goes.
Il part.
He just listened to me.
Il m'écoute.
And he runs with it.
Et puis il part.
I got into a place where I told some people, sometimes distance is better than closer.
Des fois la distance est beaucoup plus mieux que même être.
And that's what the Bible says. The hand of God is not short to touch. So that means he concentrates even on people who are distant.
La main de l'Éternel n'est pas courte pour toucher. Cela veut dire qu'il se concentre même sur les gens qui sont.
I've seen some people who have gotten better.
J'ai vu certaines personnes
to realize the anointing upon my life the day they went distance away from me.
Qui ont même réalisé la qualité.
They've seen the importance of the oil.
L'importance
they begin to honor.
Quand ils se sont séparés, quand ils se sont éloignés.
Sometimes to be too close
fois, même être
can be your biggest attack.
Peut être votre plus grande attaque.
Faith.
La foi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say I'm making progress.
Dis avec moi, je suis en train de faire le progrès.
Say I'm making progress.
Dis avec moi, je fais du progrès.
Say I'm making progress.
Dis avec moi, je fais du progrès.
Let's read it.
Continuons à lire.
James.
Le livre de Jacques.
Same chapter.
Le même chapitre.
And the Bible says, you believe, that there is one God. Good. Even the demons believe that. There is nothing wonder of. So believers,
alors croyants,
put you in the same caliber.
Croire te place
where you struggle
dans
with demons.
Calibre là où vous
believe in God.
Croire en Dieu.
And he shall give you power.
Il va te donner la puissance
to become
pour devenir
a child of God.
Un enfant de Dieu.
So the believing system,
alors la place de croire,
is the process system.
C'est la place du processus.
But the knowing,
mais le connaître,
is the establishment.
C'est l'établissement.
So people who believe God,
alors les gens qui croient en Dieu,
then the process they can fight with demons.
Sont dans un processus là où struggle
with demons. Struggle with barriers.
Faire face à des
démons. I'm believing God tomorrow. I will have this. I believe God. It's all right.
Demain, je vais recevoir ceci, ceci,
but believing,
mais croire,
put you in a position
vous
you fight
dans une place
to
où
become.
Vous combattez pour
but
devenir,
knowing,
mais connaître,
put you in the place
vous place
of exploits.
Dans la place, vous place dans
so
la place
you have
exploit.
One call.
Alors vous n'avez
to move point. From believing into knowing.
Vous devrez maintenant sortir de la place
the Bible
de croire
said,
dans la place
who
de
knows
connaître.
Their God
la Bible dit que ceux qui connaissent leur Dieu seront forts.
So the power of exploit is not giving in believing,
it's
giving in knowing, which I'm going to bring out something here.
C'est que je vais déposer
the Bible said that the disciples in Acts chapter 2, they were locked up.
Chapitre 2, ils étaient
why?
Fearing. Ils s'enfermaient à cause de quoi? De la peur.
Fearing.
De la peur.
Yet, Peter,
et pourtant, Pierre,
you have seen Jesus.
Vous avez vu Jésus
John,
Christ.
You have seen
Jean,
Jesus.
Tu as vu Jésus Christ.
You have been with him for
tu as été avec Jésus Christ pendant trois ans d'une manière consécutive.
You live with Jesus.
Vous avez
you ate with Jesus.
Jésus,
you prayed with Jesus.
Vous avez prié hey. Avec Jésus Christ. Écoutez-moi.
You have seen miracles. You have seen prophecies.
Vous avez vu des
you have been with this man for 3 years and a half.
Pendant trois ans et demi.
But look at you. You still locked yourself in the room.
Vous continuez à vous renfermer
shaking,
dans les chambres,
trembling, worrying about the issues of life. Who have you been with?
Avec qui avez-vous été?
Why have you forgotten so quickly the event of life?
De manière facile.
And the Bible says,
et la Bible nous dit,
the day the gift was released upon him,
les jours où le don était libéré,
the first deed,
les premières œuvres,
he moved from believing,
il est sorti de la place
he entered
de
in the
croire,
place of knowing.
Et il est entré dans la place de connaître.
This Jesus you have killed,
c'est Jésus-Christ que vous avez tué.
He was not just a Jesus,
il n'était pas simplement un
but
Jésus,
he was the son of God.
Mais il était en fils de
he
Dieu.
Began to explain
il a commencé
to people,
à expliquer aux
breaking
gens,
the bread,
à décortiquer
looking
la
at
parole,
the people explaining the events
gens,
why Jesus came, the things
les,
he did, and yet in the rooms he was scared.
Quand il était dans
but
la
the moment the power fell on him,
où la puissance
he was no longer believing, but he entered in the place of exploits. The Bible said, Peter, who was not healing the sick, he began to heal the sick. Not in the presence physical of Jesus, but in the spiritual presence of Jesus. So that means he transcended from the physical realm into the spiritual realm. So faith can move from one level to the second level when power comes on you, when the blindness gets to be removed, when you enter in the place you begin to know and no more just believing. I know my life shall never be like this. I am not believing. I know that in 2 years from now I'll be like this. I know in 5 years time I'll be like this. I know I'll fly private jets. I know I'll be in this place. I know like it or not, I'll sit with president. I know. Because God says it so. So it doesn't matter the opinions of men, the judgment of men. Because God says it, it is mine. You see that? I can stand here and I say, my way is only like this. My way is always upward, forward, success, prosperity, life. Why? I am not saying because I believe. I say because I know. I am moved from the place of believing God, but I've entered the place of knowing. My destiny is not based on what men are judging of me. I refuse men to judge my destiny and my results. My results are not depending on the emotions of men. My results are not depending on what men are praying for me, but it's depending on what God has prophesied for my life. So lie not to yourself, enemy, because God is standing on my side. He's jealous of me.
Il est jaloux de moi.
So God is for me.
Alors Dieu est pour
God
moi.
Is for me.
Dieu est pour moi.
God is for me.
Et Dieu est pour moi.
Oh dear Lord. Hallelujah. So that's mean I walk as a child.
Cela veut dire que je marche en
that has everything for him. I stand in the place where I know everything is for me.
Là où je sais que tout m'appartient.
If I don't have 1,000 today,
si je n'ai pas 10 dollars aujourd'hui,
I don't believe, but I know it's a matter of time.
Je ne crois pas simplement, mais je sais.
Are you understanding what I'm saying now? If I don't have a car today,
si je n'ai pas une voiture,
I don't believe, but I know it's a matter of time.
Je sais qu'il est juste question de temps pour que je puisse.
If I'm renting today,
si je suis en train de payer les loyers maintenant,
God forbid,
que Dieu m'épargne de cela.
If I'm renting today,
si je suis un locataire maintenant,
I don't believe, I know it's a matter of time.
Je ne crois pas, mais je sais que
so
c'est question de temps.
Oh dear Lord,
oh Seigneur Jésus,
listen to me.
Écoutez-moi.
I went in the mountain. I used to have a mountain all the time. I'll go every
j'avais
weekend. I'll go every week. I'll go to the mountain, pray. Until one day I got the visitation.
Jusqu'à ce qu'un jour j'ai reçu une visitation.
I thought this visitation because I encountered serious visitation there.
Parce que j'ai rencontré
but in this visitation,
mais dans cette visitation particulière, le Seigneur est venu.
Actually, I just had the voice.
En fait, j'ai même écouté.
Because I prayed. I prayed. I'm not breaking forth. I'm praying. I'm not breaking forth. I pray. I'm not breaking forth. Until suddenly I had a voice saying to me, this is your last time for coming here.
C'est ta dernière fois de venir ici.
Oh, I stopped praying.
Alors j'ai arrêté de prier.
I said, is it the devil speaking or is it God?
Le diable qui est en train de parler ou ce que
he came again and he said, this is your last time
from coming here. Ta dernière fois que tu viens ici.
All right. I pack my stuff.
Alors je pris mes choses.
I know his voice.
Je connais sa voix.
I left.
Je suis parti.
And that was my last time.
Et c'était ma toute dernière fois
in that mountain
que
to
je
pray.
Suis venu à cette montagne là pour prier.
When I walked out,
quand j'étais sorti,
the Lord said to me, enjoy your time now.
Jouis de ton temps.
Enjoy your matatu.
Jouis de ton matatu.
Enjoy being in the public place.
Jouis-toi d'être dans
enjoy
la place
sitting with people.
Jouis-toi
because
de
in a short
while,
parce que dans peu de temps,
tu vas plus jouir de cela.
It will be difficult for you to spend time.
Ce sera difficile.
It will be difficult for you to stay time
ce
with people because you will be all mine.
Avec les gens parce que tu m'appartiendras à 100%.
By then,
à ce temps-là,
I was taking matatu.
Je prenais des bis.
By then,
à ce temps-là,
I was having time for everybody.
J'avais le temps pour tout le monde.
But now,
mais maintenant,
I don't have time for everybody.
Je n'ai pas le temps pour
I
tout le monde.
I have time for God.
J'ai le temps pour Dieu.
When I left that place,
quand j'étais sorti de cette place,
I did not believe, but I knew God has visited me.
Je ne croyais pas, mais je
there are some places where God will tell you stop.
Il y a certaines places
no
où
longer
tu vas
level.
Dire, arrête,
now
ce
go
n'est plus ta dimension.
To your own place.
Alors pars dans ta
right
place.
Now, I am not looking
maintenant,
for a joint.
Je suis pas en train de chercher
prayer mountain.
Une prière,
I'm
une
looking for
montagne,
my
montagne
own
de prière, une
prayer
montagne
mountain.
De prière. Je cherche ma propre
you
montagne de prière. Vous voyez?
Why I move from a public?
Je suis sorti d'une
but
montagne
because
de prière,
of knowing him,
public,
I'm entering by my own place.
À cause de lui connaître,
and guess what? In the dimension of knowing,
devil
hearing or no hearing, you can't stop
ou
it.
Pas écouter, vous ne pouvez pas
there is no that things. Hey, I don't want the devil to hear. Hey, the devil will scatter it where? Scatter the one who's believing, not the one who's knowing.
Comment est parti? Ne peut pas disperser. Disperse la personne qui croit, mais non pas la.
Can I tell someone here? You're waiting. You shall know it. You shall not believe, but you shall know.
N'allez pas croire.
Look at your weakness. Look at weakness.
C'est ça votre
weakness.
La faiblesse.
Che,
sit down. Je déclare que vous allez connaître votre percée.
You shall know your accelerations.
Vous allez connaître votre accélération.
You shall know your prophetic time.
Vous allez connaître votre temps.
Your carrying moment.
Votre temps de la visitation.
You shall know.
Vous allez le connaître.
And you shall not be deviated.
Et vous n'allez serez point dévié.
Let me give you another case. Sit down.
Laisse-moi vous donner une autre clé. Rassurez-vous.
Let's go to 2 Chronicles.
Partons dans le livre des Chroniques. La Bible nous dit.
2 Chronicles chapter 20 verse 20.
Des Chroniques chapitre 20 verse 20.
This Josaphat king, he spoke something amazing. He was a king, but he was a prophet. The Bible says, early in the morning, they left to the desert of Tekoa. As they set out, Josaphat stood and said, "Listen to me, Judea, and people of Jerusalem. Have faith where."
Confiez-vous
in the Lord your God, and
votre Dieu.
You will be upheld.
And have faith.
Have faith in His prophets, and you will be successful.
I don't like your way you are reading.
J'aime pas la manière dont
are you still fasting?
Est-ce que tu vas encore
you should be more stronger. Put it in
fort.
King James.
Voici cela dans la version King James.
Shaladuka palibrase. The Bible says, and they rose early in the morning and they say what? They went where?
To the port in the wilderness of Tekoa.
Yes.
And as they went forth, Jehoshaphat stood and said, hear me, O Judah.
I'm speaking to you. Hear me, Maranatha.
And ye inhabitants of Jerusalem.
Yes.
Believe in the Lord your God.
And
so shall ye be established. Believe in his prophets. So shall ye prosper.
So shall you. So shall you.
Prosper.
So shall you.
Prosper.
Is marriage prosperity? Is money prosperity?
Yes.
Is good health prosperity?
Yes.
Is children prosperity?
Yes.
Is houses prosperity?
Yes.
Is gifting prosperity?
Yes.
Where is your prosperity?
Yes.
Where is your prosperity?
Yes.
In your believing system.
Dans votre système de croyance.
These are the deeds. I'm
ça,
talking
ce
about.
Sont les œuvres dont je suis en train de parler.
So the deed is this.
Alors les œuvres, c'est
this is perpetual.
Ça, c'est perpétuel.
I come, I see perpetual as a person I study with.
Je vois
oh, how are you?
La personne
avec
que j'ai étudié. Oh, ça va?
This is another person.
Ça,
this is perpetual.
Ça, c'est perpétuel.
I see perpetual as my sister. Hey, sister. By the way, did you talk to
ma sœur, est-ce que tu as parlé,
grandma?
Est-ce que tu as parlé à la grand-mère?
Did you send your money?
Est-ce que tu as envoyé ton argent?
And now this is now a spiritual man or son or daughter. He comes.
Un fils ou une fille spirituelle qui vient.
Hey, prophet.
Prophète.
How are you?
Comment allez-vous?
Bona sifue.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Bona sifue sana.
Que Dieu soit loué.
Amen. Prophète, uko salama?
Comment allez-vous?
Uko salama? Two to three manifestations.
Trois, one, même jusqu'à deux
friend, two,
un ami,
sister,
une sœur,
three,
troisièmement,
a spiritual son,
un fils,
one
un
person
spirituel,
with different
une
quality.
Personne avec différentes qualités.
This spiritual son
ces
can be also equal,
peut même être égal,
the same as the sister or the friend,
aux
if he choose in his system
sœurs,
of believing.
S'il choisit dans son système de croire.
You see?
Vous voyez?
He's a man.
Il est un homme.
But in him,
mais au-dedans de lui,
it's based on how I consider him.
Cela dépend
and
de
how
comment
I take
que
him
je le
or
considère,
how I value him
de comment
or
que je le valorise, comment est-ce que je le dévalorise.
And God has no problem.
Et Dieu n'a pas
it's how you judge
de problème.
How you take it
c'est comment
or
vous
take
le jugez, comment est-ce que vous le prenez.
So I can be as a sister.
Alors je peux être comme un frère, comme
and
une
I'm
sœur.
Not pulling the anointing out of her.
Et je ne suis pas en train
why?
De faire ressortir l'onction de lui ou d'elle. Pourquoi? Parce que je
I've
la connais.
Her.
J'ai été avec elle.
I can be as a friend
je peux être comme un ami
and don't pull the anointing.
Et non pas
why?
Faire ressortir l'onction. Pourquoi? Parce qu'on a été ensemble. Je sais qu'elle avait, elle a échoué dans ses cours.
I know the professor came and attacked her in this place.
Je sais que le professeur est venu là même.
But I can be as a spiritual son.
Mais je peux être comme un fils spirituel et venir
to pull the anointing out of
pour reprendre l'onction de cet homme.
By what?
En quoi? En faisant quoi?
My considerations.
Par ma considération.
My considerations.
Par ma considération.
My consideration. That's
par
why
ma considération. C'est pour cela que
man in the Bible who pulled the anointing,
dans la
Ruth,
Bible qui a saisi l'onction
from Naomi,
Ruth de Naomi,
is by considerations.
C'est par la considération.
I know others, even the other one left.
Je sais que les autres sont
but
même
me,
partis.
I see through you.
Mais moi, je vois qu'au dedans de toi, au travers de toi, quelque chose de grand va venir.
Listen.
Écoutez-moi.
In this season, there is
dans cette
power
saison,
in religion, seriously.
Il y a la puissance dans la religion.
And religion can take you astray.
Et la religion peut te
religion will tell
facilement.
You, see
la,
no man
la religion
like God.
Va vous dire, ne voyez aucun homme
see
comme
no man as powerful.
Ne voyez aucun homme comme puissant.
Religion will tell you,
la religion
every man
va
are
dire
equal.
Que tout homme est égal, que tous les
and
hommes sont égaux.
And yet, it is not written anywhere in the Bible.
Et pourtant, cela n'est pas écrit dans la
Bible. The Bible says, by doing so,
la Bible dit en faisant ainsi.
They even missed the visitation of Jesus Christ.
La visita. Ils ont même manqué
so
la
that means there are some men.
Cela veut dire qu'il y a
they are the system to take you out of your problem.
Qui sont des systèmes
on how you choose
pour
to receive
te faire
them
sortir de ton problème. Cela dépend de la manière dont tu le
your
vois, de la manière dont tu le
on them
votre jugement concernant
the quality of your faith
détermine la qualité de ta foi.
So Gehazi.
Alors Gehazi.
He called himself a spiritual son.
Il s'appelait un fils spirituel.
But what was happening?
Mais ce qui était en train de prendre place.
Gehazi entered in the place.
Gehazi était entré dans une place.
He was physically.
Il était physiquement.
With Elisha.
Avec Élie.
But away.
Mais loin.
From the heart.
Du cœur.
You can be closer. The only thing that's and brings the manifestation of the anointing upon a man.
La seule chose qui apporte la manifestation de l'onction sur un homme, sur toi, en tant qu'un fils,
is the quality of your faith, because faith resides in
parce que la foi réside dans votre cœur.
The quality of your heart.
La qualité de votre cœur.
So that means your heart.
Cela veut dire que votre cœur
is the qualification.
Et la qualification.
On how you can pull the anointing upon a man.
Est-ce que vous pouvez saisir l'onction venant d'un homme.
The Bible says la God Bible sends Samuel.
Dit, a envoyé Samuel.
He says Samuel, go and anoint a man that I shall be chosen, that I chose in the house of Isa.
Que j'ai choisi
and
dans
the
la
Bible
maison.
Says when he stood in the house
et
of Samuel,
dit
of Jesse, sorry.
Quand il a été nuit dans la maison du
as he was in the house of Jesse.
Quand il était dans cette maison.
Eliab
came et tu es sorti.
And he said, "This behold the anointed of God."
Samuel a dit,
and
voici
let me pour the oil on him. And God stopped him by saying,
Dieu
"Hey."
Il a arrêté, il a dit, "Hey."
God looked not
Dieu
in the appearance, but looks at the heart. So that's when the anointing flows, not based on how you pray, but the quality of your heart
mais par rapport
as
à
a
la qualité de ton cœur en tant qu'un fils.
You see?
Vous voyez?
So that's why you can see
c'est
some people,
que
they have bad hearts.
Personnes, ils ont des mauvais cœurs.
And the anointing does not flow on them.
Et l'onction ne coule pas.
It doesn't matter how long they can be next to that spiritual father or son.
À côté de ses pères spirituels, en tant que
the anointing can never touch
l'onction
them.
Ne peut,
they are like
ne
dark. You pour water falls. They don't get wet.
Ils sont comme des canards.
You can pour the anointing, but they are not anointed.
Vous versez de l'huile, mais ils ne sont pas oints. Pourquoi?
The quality of their heart.
La qualité de leur cœur.
It's contagious.
C'est contagieux.
And it is contaminated.
Et c'est contaminé.
Gehazi was with Elisha, but his heart
Gehazi
was not with him.
Avec Eli,
he was
mais
away
son
from
him. N'était pas avec Eli.
He didn't
il
wish
long.
Good for him.
Il ne souhaitait pas les
and he came to realize it a long time later.
Cela après, pardon,
while he was talking about
quand
him
il
to the king,
de parler de lui
about
roi,
the Shunammite lady,
par rapport à la femme
telling
Shunammite,
the king how great was Elisha.
Combien grand était
but
Eli.
That time the opportunity
mais
was
à ce temps-là, l'opportunité n'était plus là-bas.
He missed his destiny.
Il a manqué
and yet,
sa destinée.
Gehazi was going
Gehazi
to be the third one to carry the anointing from
la
Elijah.
Personne de porter
but Elisha had to die with the anointing because of the heart of Gehazi.
Many
are coming
Gehazi.
Close to men, but they are not with that man. Therefore, their own opinion.
De l'homme, mais ils ne sont
own
pas
well-being.
Pour l'homme. Ils sont là pour
but
leur propre bien-être. Pour leur bien-être, non pas pour le bien-être de l'homme.
God
Dieu
doesn't just want you to pick an anointing.
Ne veut pas simplement que tu puisses
he wants you to love when you are picking the anointing.
Aimer
as long as there is no love,
là où vous
you are a stranger.
Que vous
there is no
pas,
anointing that will come.
Vous êtes un étranger,
that's
pas
why
qui
the people who get more closer to an anointed man and stay under the covering, if they don't love their covering, it will turn as a war against them.
They will
seriously pass trouble.
Ils vont passer par des troubles tellement sérieux.
Trouble after trouble. Every time you lay hands on you, trouble comes.
Qu'il impose les mains sur toi, le trouble vient.
It's better than him not to lay hands.
C'est même
trouble attack you. Why? Because angels are present to guard the anointed. Because it belongs to God. They are ready to protect him against anyone who's coming to steal.
Contre toute personne qui vient pour voler.
And who is the steal?
Et qui est le voleur?
Who is the thief?
Qui est le voleur? Satan.
And how many people are flocked?
Et combien de gens?
Next to an anointed man
se rapproche d'un
for their own benefits,
pour leur propre bénéfice.
But they don't have a quality heart
merci,
in loving a man. You can tell
qualité,
it. You can tell by how they take
dire,
quality of their work in the service
leur
of God.
Œuvre,
you can tell by the people how they respect the
dire,
word of that man. You can tell.
Ils respectent la parole de cet homme. Vous pouvez le dire.
If my heart is right with you,
si mon cœur est bon avec toi,
I'll feel what is right for you.
Je peux sentir
and I'll
ce
do what is
bon
right for you.
Pour toi et je peux faire ce
but if my heart is not
bon
right with you, I'll
mais
do
si
what is bad
bon
for you.
Pour toi,
because my heart is speaking my actions.
Parce que mon cœur est en train de parler mes actions.
Listen to me.
Écoutez-moi.
The quicker you fall in love,
le plus tôt tu tombes amoureux,
in the place where God has placed you and connected you,
dans la place où l'Éternel t'a connecté, dans la place là où l'Éternel
t'a mis, whatever way you're watching me,
et partout vous êtes en train de me suivre,
the quicker,
le plus,
you see the impactations,
tu vas voir l'impactation
of that person walking with you,
de cette personne marcher avec toi.
Watch this.
Regardez ceci.
You see,
vous allez voir.
The first time my spiritual father came.
La première fois que mon père spirituel était venu, rassiez-vous.
You see, the first thing he did.
Vous voyez la première chose qu'il avait fait. Il s'était tenu.
And he said.
Et il a dit.
Joe.
Il a dit. Joel.
He told Eric.
Il a dit à Eric.
The PA.
Son assistant
said,
personnel.
He went to the hotel.
Il a dit. Il était parti à l'hôtel. Il a
you
dit.
Know, his eyes, he really enters.
Vous voyez ses yeux, il entre.
So while I was standing there,
alors quand j'étais
quiet,
là-bas,
but he was examining. He entered actually.
Il était. J'étais calme, il était en train d'examiner. Il a cherché, il a cherché.
And he told Eric in the hotel.
Il a dit à Eric à l'hôtel. Il a dit.
Joel.
Il a dit Joel.
Has a pure heart.
A un bon cœur.
That was his word.
Ça c'était ses paroles.
And Eric, you know, as we are brothers, he will come and tell me, say, hey,
nous sommes des frères, il va venir, il va me dire, mon frère,
papa,
vous savez, papa dit,
he has seen you have a pure heart.
Il t'a regardé, il a dit, que tu as un bon cœur, garde cela.
Once a father sees the purity of your heart,
quand un père voit la pureté de ton
cœur,
alors vous êtes qualifié pour l'onction. C'est ça. C'est ça.
So, never run.
Alors,
with the weakness of Satan,
avec
that can play you to say,
piège de l'ennemi
that
pour dire,
I just want to pick something and anointing from this man because I have my plan A, B, C, D.
Parce que j'ai mes plans.
Listen,
A, B, C. Écoutez-moi.
There is a God who sees the heart.
Il y a un Dieu qui voit le cœur.
He will not allow.
Il ne va pas permettre.
An anointing to fall on Gehazi.
Une onction puisse se reposer sur Gehazi.
As long as your heart is not connected.
Aussi longtemps
pure.
Que ton cœur n'est pas pur et connecté d'une manière pure.
Pure. I don't know why God led me in this place.
Je ne sais pas pourquoi ce que Dieu m'a guidé dans cette place particulière aujourd'hui.
But the quality of your heart,
mais la qualité de votre cœur,
is what matters.
C'est ce qui compte.
My progress,
mon progrès,
is dependable.
Dépend
on the purity of my heart.
De la pureté de mon cœur.
How do I honor?
Comment est-ce que
how do I respect?
Comment est-ce que je respecte?
How do I celebrate?
Comment est-ce que je célèbre?
And how do I receive?
Et comment est-ce que je reçois?
Any church,
chaque église,
okay, for ministers,
pour le ministre, ouais, pour le serviteur de Dieu.
If you see in your church,
si vous voyez dans votre église,
a particular department,
un département particulier,
having issue continually,
ayant des problèmes continuels,
just know,
sachez-le,
the head in that department,
la tête de ce département,
is not well submitted to you,
n'est pas totalement soumis à toi.
So it will bring the manifestation of trouble in that department.
Alors,
why? Because he's occupying a place.
De trouble dans ce département.
And there's an submission. I'll show in the Bible.
In place et qu'il est insoumis.
Okay, let's see it in James.
Voyons cela dans le livre de Jacques toujours.
Someone is saying now, hey.
Quelqu'un est en train de dire maintenant, hey.
Let's see James.
Voyons dans le livre de Jacques.
Are you there?
Yes.
James, chapter 3. Let's
James
read from verse 13.
Chapter 3, verse 13.
The Bible says, who is wise and understanding among you?
Who is wise and understanding among you?
Let him show it by their good life.
Uh-huh.
By deeds done in the humility.
Humility
that comes
from
wisdom.
Wisdom. Yes?
But if you harbor bitterness, envy, and selfish ambition in your heart,
uh-huh,
do not boast about it or deny the truth.
Uh-huh.
Such wisdom does not come down from heaven,
yes,
but is earthly and spiritual
and demonic. Mm-hmm.
For where you have
envy,
selfish
ambition, there you find what?
Disorder.
Come on, read it loud. There you find what?
You find disorder
and what?
Every
evil practice. You see that?
Voyez cela.
When you encounter disorder in your department,
quand vous rencontrez des désordres dans votre
and all sorts of practices that are negative,
formes de pratiques qui sont négatives,
the heart is not right.
Le cœur n'est pas bon.
So the number one thing, the heart of the person has to be transformed.
Alors la première des
choses,
le cœur de l'homme doit être transformé, doit embrasser et accepter
the oil.
L'huile.
Pull the anointing from the rightful heart.
L'onction d'un cœur.
Rightful heart.
D'un cœur pur.
And sons.
Et fils et filles.
Any leader,
tout leader,
who is next to you,
qui est à côté de toi,
who does not honor you,
qui ne
by tithing
pas
to you,
en fait,
is a matter of time you quit.
C'est juste question de temps, il va sortir.
Anyone who listens to others more than you, outside teachings and others, they will reflect another person's spirit in your own territory.
L'esprit de quelqu'un d'autre dans ton propre territoire.
I'm speaking.
Je suis en train de parler.
Are you listening to me?
Êtes-vous en train de m'écouter?
Value your anointing.
Valorisez votre onction.
Believe and know it that there is no one who carries such an oil like you. Value it.
Il n'y a pas de personne qui porte cette onction qui est comme celui-ci. Valorisez cela et marchez avec cette compréhension et vous serez imbattable. Vous ne saurez pas être brisé.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Where there is disorder,
là où il y a les désordres,
there is all kind of evil practice.
Il y a toute forme de pratiques maléfiques.
The heart of man is not right.
Le cœur des hommes, de l'homme,
there is rivalry.
Bon.
Jealousy.
Il y a la jalousie.
Competition.
Il y a des compétitions.
Where you are positioned,
là où vous êtes positionné,
it's supposed to flourish.
C'est là qu'ils sont
fleuris. Peace,
rencontrer la paix,
joy,
le progrès, la joie,
flourishment.
Le flourissement.
Men helping one another.
Les hommes s'entraident entre
good eux. Result coming out
les
of
bons
it.
Résultats sortant du ciel.
And guess what?
Et devinez quoi?
You are not doing God wrong.
Vous n'êtes pas en train de
faire. Doing the man wrong.
Vous n'êtes pas en train de commettre l'injustice à Dieu, injustice à l'homme.
When
vous êtes en train de commettre une injustice.
Right. You are delaying yourself.
Quand vous faites le
step in the place,
vous êtes en train de retarder vous-même.
It is your own progress you're making.
Place,
it is your own evolution
bon.
You're making.
C'est votre propre croissance, évolution, votre propre élévation que vous êtes en train d'attirer.
In
votre
a short while,
prospérité.
You open your eyes
alors,
like this, my daughter.
Dans peu de temps, vous allez ouvrir vos yeux comme ceci. Vous allez vous voir dans la bonne place. Pourquoi? Parce que vous êtes choisi. Vous avez choisi de vous focaliser. Vous avez choisi de vous focaliser. Vous avez choisi de vous focaliser.
Focus.
Les focus.
Focus.
Les focus.
Make it possible for that things to come. If it pass, that means God realign my heart. God change my heart. Because the man cannot be a lie because you spoke through your man. Catching God by that and bringing the manifestation of what you declare. Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
You'll excuse me, daughter. Or people. God has circumcised my heart. And I'm honest with you. God has really circumcised my heart. I've entered in a place whether I encounter you good or bad, it doesn't touch me. Long time I used to be in a place, I would cry, I'll be, God, why are they doing that? Why are they lying? I entered in a place, if I pray for you and you are not changing, God, have your way. Hallelujah. Yes, God have your way. Because I prayed, I've interceded. Now it is you to touch the heart of the person.
maintenant, c'est à toi de toucher le cœur de la personne.
Because one thing my father looked at in my eyes and said, son,
parce qu'une chose que mon père m'a dit, il m'a regardé dans les yeux, il m'a dit,
do not allow your heart to go with people.
Ne permets pas que ton cœur puisse aller avec les
gens. It hit me for years.
Cela m'a vie.
Do not allow your heart to go with people.
Ne permets pas que ton cœur puisse partir avec les, ton cœur, parce que les gens peuvent voler ton cœur.
And that heart is your anointing.
Et c'est ton,
if your heart is gone, you can't function with the anointing. You'll be thinking all the time where your heart has been stolen.
De là où ton cœur a été volé.
So be a true prophet.
Alors sois un vrai prophète.
Be tough, develop a tough skin.
Sois dur, développe la peau dure.
Because what shows you are growing is by some people detaching.
Que tu es en train de grandir, c'est par la séparation de
certaines
personnes.
Develop a tough skin, it all.
Développe un corps dur, une peau dure.
He said, church people go and come. It's like hospital.
Gens viennent à l'église.
Are you going to keep the patient for long? Only the people that are working with you.
À l'église, les gens viennent et partent comme à l'hôpital. Il y a que les docteurs, les infirmiers qui restent. Les patients sortent.
Only the sick people leave.
Les malades sortent après la guérison.
Hey,
n'est-ce pas?
If you get well, you go.
Si vous,
and then if you get sick again, maybe perhaps we'll see you again after 2 weeks in Maranatha.
Malade,
you come again.
Vous revenez encore à Maranatha.
But those who belong in the hospital,
ceux qui
they are there.
À l'hôpital,
they work.
Ils sont toujours à
they clean. They are there.
Ils
they labor.
Ils sont
because labourés. That is the place God visits.
Parce que c'est la place par laquelle l'Éternel les visite toujours.
Today,
aujourd'hui,
I'm telling you, I
je
sleep
dis,
peaceful.
Je dors en paix.
And I want you, son, and
je voudrais
in
que
ministry,
mes fils et mes filles
carry
dans
this
le ministère
advice. If I knew this early,
si j'étais au courant de ceci auparavant.
That's why I can look at anyone.
C'est pour ça que je peux regarder à toute personne.
Yeah. You want to play? Okay.
Vous voulez jouer? Okay.
As a pilot, hein?
Comme pilote.
Pilot. I put my hands, I wash, I say, karibu sana.
Je nettoie mes mains. Et je te dis, continue.
Why?
Pourquoi cela?
I've come to know.
Je suis venu à connaître.
Not to believe, to know.
À connaître, non pas à
what
croire.
God has placed inside of me.
Ce que l'Éternel a placé au-dedans
and
de moi.
And I'm proud of it.
Et je suis fier de cela.
Very proud.
Tellement fier de cela.
And it is grand time.
Et c'est un grand,
also
grand
for
moment
those that are there,
pour ceux qui sont qui,
to realize
là, de connaître, de réaliser
what God has placed in their hands.
Ce que l'Éternel a placé
you
dans leur
value,
vous devez valoriser ou soit dévaloriser.
Respect.
Vous respectez ou soit.
But the truth of the matters.
Mais la réalité des choses est que
is there.
L'huile est là.
Arise.
Soyez debout.
Tell your neighbor, develop a tough skin.
Dis à votre voisin, développe la peau dure.
Yes, thank you. Develop a serious tough skin.
Développe une
they hit you, you're still looking at them. They beat you, you're still looking at them.
Regarder,
you don't feel pain, no pain, no end pain, nothing.
De douleur, tu continues.
Hallelujah. When you're happy, they don't know.
Quand
when you're hungry,
content,
also, they don't know.
Quand vous êtes content,
you are now a mystery.
Quand vous êtes fâché, même ils ne connaissent
hallelujah.
Pas.
Are you getting there? Say, I am getting there.
Et avec moi, j'arrive à cette place.
Lift your hands and begin to thank God.
Votre main droite et commencez à remercier le Seigneur.